I'm Grace Reeder here for CTV at Moby Arena, where the CSU women's basketball team just took on Incarnate Word. They defeated them tonight 60-37. However, Coach Ryan Williams made it very clear that they were going to have to play better, especially offensively, if they were going to defeat BYU next weekend, who is an NCAA contender and made it to the Sweet 16. If you're looking for more sports, go to our YouTube page and click on that sports tab.